Darren, yous have gone through today, victory over France. How does that feel, and how do you feel about the game?
Oh yeah, it was a good game. Put some good stuff together, really happy with the win. However, we came more like it's a job done, and we want to go further this year, so we're looking forward to the draw, and see who we get, and whoever it is, hopefully we'll go that step further.
Well done today, and look forward to the next game. Cheers.
Thanks very much.
Interview here with DK, coach of Bangor Grammar School. Victory today, how does it feel?
Oh, it feels good. It's nice to get the sort of first round out of the way. Boys were quite nervous, and we were very fortunate. Yes, we had Dick Milliken down, and ex-British and Irish Lion, and he calmed them down and calmed me down a little bit too, which is good. So really, really proud of them today. They did the school proud, and they did themselves proud, so very, very happy for them.
Looking forward to the next game. Thanks, DK.
Yeah, it'll be a good game. Hopefully whoever we get, it'll be a bit of crack anyway. So roll on the next round.
Cheers, thanks.
Thank you.